Hi everyone, I'm Nana T, and in this video I'm going to teach on the easiest and fastest approach to play Highlife on keyboard. I decided to make it simple with song illustrations in key F and C for everyone to understand. So stay tuned and let's begin. Okay, so let's start. I would explain this with a simple common rhythm. So it goes like this. Hand is basically playing around the major chords, so you would notice that the rhythm is based on the root note, this. Again, let's move on. This is a walk from 1, then to 4, then 5, and back to the 1. Now, let's do a recap again. Let's go ahead and practice with an African rhythm. Okay, let's try. 1, 2, 3, let's go. Okay, and also, if there's a bass player, you can choose not to play with the left hand. Try. Here's the same concept. Now let's practice with the beat. again in key C. If you have any questions, kindly leave it in the comment section.